Can I tell you what we're looking at?
It's a Flumafa Pacifica. They hunt our way.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
There's the mob recently, huh? Really bad with attack like this on the boat.
One reason only. Always the same. Hueso Agüe is a net they cannot see, cannot touch.
Okay, so what do I need to do?
Must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. Easy cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
What? Proceed, what?
Come, push them. The runner know you are here. Continue.
Oh. What do you want to find him?
I will tell you. As a man tries to cut you off, there is a gate behind the camp unit. I will open it. Second floor, the cinema.
How's this happening?
Thank you.
dicks hard! Charge!
defeat him, we need access to the data. You must first...
Placid?
Whoa, hey. Easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of us. Gives us a little time. Let's go.
All right, then let's hear it.
Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did. You followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with Mama Brigitte. Voodoo chef.
Brigitte and her lapdog T. Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a Ranya. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
You have Brigitte? And how'd you manage that?
When we took the mall, we knew the VDBs at Sem Runners. T. Neptune breached first, to see what was going on. When we iced him, Brigitte dove in after him, used him to shield herself. Tough cookie, that one. But still finds herself stuck.
You're bluffing. Got your back against the wall, can't budge, no room to dodge the bullet.
I see no reason why both of us shouldn't walk out of here alive.
Oh, want what's best for me? Altruism now part of the Netwatch mission?
You don't gotta like us to see we're better partners than the Voodoo Boys. Sure, you might free Brigitte. Can't have much of a convo with her if you're dead.
Got anything to back that claim? That the Voodoos want to set me up?
Wanna? They did it already. Slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
Talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it hurts.
Ask for proof. Besides, I'd know.
That's so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Fine. And? Nothing out of place. No trace of...
Do it again. Then cross-check the result against the first.
Identical, right? Mm-hmm. 'Cause it's not a real scan, it's a copy.
What's your beef with the Voodoos?
Any idea how many attacks from behind the Black Wall we neutralized last year?
Want me to guess?
So you don't know. No one in Night City knows, outside of us. And no one wants to know. People imagine it as a great border wall. A one-time solution to protect humanity forever. Whereas, it's more like a torn open trash bag taped over a busted window. And the Voodoo Boys will not stop poking holes in the fucking thing.
Brigitte and the other one, Neptune. What's their condition?
Tags are active, so the VDBs must be keeping them alive from their side.
But... they can't sustain that.
They cannot. Which in turn makes Brigitte and T less useful to us. Tried using their interface to breach the Voodoo subnet, but Brigitte proved... stubborn. She managed to take some bites out of our systems before we secured her.
Little taste of your own medicine? The data collection. Why would you target Pacifica's runners?
That's the job.
This is about Rezoagwe, isn't it? Can't have an indie net where you aren't welcome to protect and serve, huh?
No such thing as an independent net. If the Voodoo Boys breach the Black Wall, we'll all be fucked one way or the other.
Why not attack them head on? I'm guessing you've identified the Voodoo top brass.
So what if we have? See me as a sly assassin, offing them one by one?
Please, don't act like the corps who finance Netwatch don't farm out wet work, let alone the armies they have at their beck and call.
Armies make too much noise, and the Voodoos are skittish as field mice.
All right, what are you offering?
A compromise. I'll fish the Voodoo virus out of your system, and I release both Brigitte and T-Neptune. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. Not to worry. And all you gotta do is let us walk. With our data. Thoughts? Clock's flipping digits.
Digits flipping fast on the clock.
Okay, do it.
I knew we'd have a meeting of the minds.
Can't believe you're falling for this shit.
Forgot.
Mercenary's leaving. He's joined the team, so be nice. Don't want any problems.
Good luck. Got a feeling we'll be seeing each other.
Fan of westerns, huh?
Of course. They depict a simpler. One thing.
You ever see Unforgiven with that?
No.
Give it a shot sometime. Oh, Placide is gonna be pissed.
So he was.
You guys know each other? Runner World's a small one, I guess.
Well, we're doing whatever we can to make it even smaller.
Your eyes.
Brigitte and the other guy, are they back?
Who told?
Yes, Mama B is awake.
Perfect, because I gotta talk to her.
And what up, Netwatch?
Taken care of.
Look for my people up front.
We are to take you to Placide.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes. La Pinsu Kunyala.
Thank you. Baby, I got the shakes. Have you got any blow? Let's take the edge off.
Yes, yes, yes! Oh.
Heywood's a rough place for biz, huh? It's gotta be tough, keeping it all in check.
Not really. All you can get here is enough respect to keep the wolves from eating you alive.
This is your turf. You must have something under control.
Just got the most wolves afraid of me.
Talk later.
Fire comes.
Talk later.
Vaya con Dios.
I see to wait you up this day.
What the fuck you doing in the GIM? You were to hack the agent, not cut deal with him.
That's every merc
they set him up. Kulev Sal, you believe that Vachis? What he say? You say, or I open you. See with my own eye what old crocodile.
Listen, I didn't turn coat, didn't pick a side. We made a deal, is all. Did what you wanted, except instead of getting my circuits acid fried, I'm still breathing. That's so damn wrong.
Bata is stupid. Think you more clever than that pig. He bend you over, poke you, and you come back smiling.
Acid, we must head under. I do not know what Netwatch plans, but they are not done.
You worried about agents? Did shoot him in the head. Him. What corruption is in his system?
You don't know what is in there to begin with. How much is his worth?
I know. I stand him. Only a normal filthy rival.
Ale, menemunyo na kavoa.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
If it is functional, we offer you good price for it.
Is that why you're talking to me now? Because you know I got the biochip? Not because I saved your frozen ass? If I was any ordinary Ranyan, you'd have dealt with me already.
Placide saw in you common trash from the streets. This is why he chose you. But you knew about the gym, and still put yourself in danger in the gym.
Just like you. Only I came out of there on my own. Biochip's busted. That's why I'm here. Haven't found a single soul capable of getting this thing out of me without scrambling my brain. You commissioned the heist, so I figured you must know something. You've gotta.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously? Haven't done enough for you already?
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
Don't think I'm that desperate yet.
You said no other could help you.
Maybe I got other options I don't know about yet.
I hope you return before your time runs out.
I'll ask one last time. Oh, so I don't have to. Wonderful. Smart choice.
He'll run you out of biz!
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
What's got into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report
number? Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse, dude.
77-11-01-096.
Incident report on file. Confirmed.
96 at the end. Public enemy. Government target.
Your identity has been established. Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096? Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe...
Supreme accident. I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
I think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamay network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
Sucking suits.
Fuck you looking at? Nothing to see here. Move along.
Good day, V. There is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V.
Vico, what's shaking, brother? Why the long faceplate?
Nothing to see here. Move along.
Chingados, metes las pinches narices donde no te llaman.
There is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V. Good day, V. There is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you.
You don't know who you're fucking with! Solo Valentino! Yeah.
Couple of names and it won't be so bad.
Where you got to go?
target bagged. Closing the gig. Got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine, keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Thank you.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
You stink of junk food.
Thank you. third officer's self to express.
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Checked her pulse?
She's gone.
How'd this happen?
I don't know. Told you. Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here.
She's just another dead whore to them. Nobody'll care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street.
No. No imminent danger. Suicide.
Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of death do you understand?
No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking.
And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
They're short on people. Have trouble keeping up.
Big surprise. Who'd want to be a corpo fattened pig in Sty City? Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. A cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
She smokes some strange boutique brand.
That's Evie.
Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn, who she really was.
No. Nobody. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
You know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
I had no idea that guy was such a monster. I saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
He puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Oh shit, not good. Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Thank you.
V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're klepping from the kleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Hey, hey. Quick gig. Maelstrom Kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, request it from the Kleptom. Need more info? Scan the attachment. Thanks for the shard. Sure it'll come in handy. Gig closed.
Hey, Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
Why does it matter? What's wrong with this one?
It's borrowed. It's not mine. I asked where my car is.
We can help each other. Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail, and you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. You go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
One guy I gotta talk to. A corpo traveling by corp convoy.
No, I don't do abductions. Besides, you'd need many more bodies and heaps of gear to take a convoy.
It's just one AV. Plan Brood will take it over Jackson Plains.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. I... Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirty bastard. I will strangle you.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Want to tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, Buzz. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clan's got intel I need. I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? Who better not to wonder what her agenda might be?
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Don't make me repeat myself.
Guess you'll have to ask her yourself.
Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention he was Raffin. Okay, we're almost there. We'll gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you, too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing. The Raffin screwed me over. I'll get them back, but I need your help. Come with me. We'll thrash them, the four of us.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
Now? That was hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. B?
Who are you?
Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.